mic working? Alex?
Yo! What's up, fool?
Can you hear me alright?
I can hear you perfectly well.
Borderlands. Well, you're a rude little bitch.
The priest! Sorry, what? You're a dick.
Yeah, when you get to... You'll go into, like, the little screen. You know, like, the screen of, how Borderlands 2 loads up?
Yes.
The intro screen where you go to the TV stuff. Just send me an invite when you get to that.
Privacy policy. Except, we have found a save game for a previous adventure.
Oh yeah, you get rewarded by stuff.
Bonus moonstone.
Yeah, I don't really know what they're for yet. I think I read somewhere that they're used for buying special weapons and stuff. I think it's like iridium.
Pre-sequence pouch. I think that's what the DLC again.
Yeah, it's like 23 points. Less than Destiny, but...
It's a lot less than Destiny. New game, here we go!
Yeah, I did choose, what's it called? Cena.
Oh yeah.
Gladiator. I imagine you'll choose Wilhelm, but I'm sure that.
Oh no, I'll have a look and see what I want. That's Sanctuary, isn't it? It's
yeah.
Sanctuary floating around. It's been a while since I've seen it.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence. Insanity. And... a hero.
That looks suspiciously like Handsome Jack before he was handsome. That looks similar to the Skag. Start the game to the previous ones.
Like you know.
Oh no, it's not gonna happen.
Playing with ham.
That's a mistake. Of course.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Assassin with a sword and a shield. So that's almost like.
Do you want to begin a new game with this?
Cyber.
I got moves.
Rooting, tooting, and gun shooting.
Fully loaded.
Pretty cool. Wonder what showdown is. Vaulthunter.exe.
This time it'll be awesome.
Yeah,
I
think. From what I've read about it, it's just like he can use any of the Vault Hunter abilities.
It's about to get magical.
Like at random.
So
like
every time you press
game
it,
as well,
just...
like Mordecai, Brick, Lilith, Roland,
oh, really?
Zero, Salvador.
Wow.
Yeah, like everyone.
I might stick with the Wilhelm.
I got moves.
It was kind of, my first one when I played was kind of Roland, and what was the other guy?
Yeah, I figured you'd go for Wilhelm.
In the second one,
Axton. Guy who had the relationship with his turret.
Yeah, he had a very odd relationship with his turret.
Gonna put my dick in the turret.
No, our wizard had it. Sorry.
Best shot on Pandora.
Yeah,
coming your way.
But I really want to see what Claptrap's like, but I'm afraid it's going to be shit.
Carry
the
eye.
Carry the
one. Right, we're going to start another one.
I'm doing it. Claptrap. Claptrap.
No. Start another one. Start when we finish the game. We'll finish the game with these two, and then we'll do a save where we both play as Claptrap.
All right. Fine. Oh my god.
Game for the whole diversity then.
Yeah, the whole diversity again.
I saw when they were testing out the like demo of it at some thingy festival.
Oh,
like,
the game's beginning in 20 seconds.
There were just like four people playing as Claptrap.
Amazing. Name. I really should change it to something badass, but I haven't got the time. I've got 8 seconds. I'll just have to confirm.
Good bit, Captain Pitney Man. What look has got like a little weird kind of version of our people's faces without eyes.
Without eyes. Well, mine's got one eye. I'll have you.
But it's not an eye. Yours is the weird like whatever that is.
I know.
Face.
But it's an eye. Still looks like an eye. Still counts.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please take this echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
You have been rewarded with 2 items.
Me, Rocket. Randy could use some work, but A for effort.
Oh yeah, you get like tons. You can literally go up about like 5 badass levels.
Nice. Why is the thing shaking?
Oh wait, it's weird under attack.
I need to adjust
my code. Huh? Oh, yeah, that'd be good.
Pre-shot vibration. Oh, her shot.
Jack's waiting for us!
How about shut up, Claptrap?
Oh yeah, they've got rid of like the junk favorite system, so there's just the favorite system now, and you can sell weapons that, I haven't marked as favorite.
Oh right, that's interesting.
Badass record. Awesome.
Did you choose the Vault Hunter, like, reward thing? Shut the fuck up, Claptrap.
Let's redeem some stuff. Shield recharge. Shield recharge. Shield recharge? Sure. No more shield recharge. Gun damage.
Alright, I'm gonna get off
there. Okay, sorry, Max.
Why do you always get off, Max? Every time you come on, you always end up getting off. I mean, seriously, it's getting a little bit weird now.
Bro, whenever like your voice is talking, like everyone immediately pitches your mother, so it's hard
yeah,
not to.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
No, I meant your mother, Alex.
Oh. Oh, well then that's different. You're a dick.
That's why me and Max are always getting off.
I see.
Oh, yeah.
Right, my shield delay is like... Stop fapping, weirdo. We gotta get to Jack! No, we don't have to get to Jack. Wait, what? You can't play as Jack.
You.
Oh, I thought you could play as Jack.
Jack fight the... No.
Oh, but Jack's like, okay, I see. That's for sure.
It's like an AI crash.
I thought, I think he might be. Do you reckon he's a fifth?
Let me open this door. Open
no,
for
he
me,
won't be a
player.
Yeah, I think he's pretty integral
Jack,
to the story.
Jack, that's around the corner. Let's go.
I would imagine he's pretty integral. That guy's around the corner.
Lots of these are really making a mess.
Yeah, they're really
place.
Dumb. I don't know why they're so dumb in here, but they are.
Oh man, my...
Undersided!
Wipe him
out!
Save
me! Save me!
You put your shield recharge already out. You don't even have a shield yet, do you?
Oh yeah, that's a good point. That's good. Oh well.
Oh, the Legion!
What about the Legion? Whoa. How
is it? A bit different, but I can somehow feel it.
Yeah,
it feels.
A lot more
bouncing.
I don't know why that is.
Just another mission!
How about...
Punch. Right.
You saved me! We have to get to the Helios supply control room and get to Jack!
Yeah, I got a shotgun, I got
you
a pistol, I think I've got a sniper rifle around the side. But of course, you
know how to. Well, like a rarity.
Legion must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
Did that claptrap die? That's awesome. Hey, you all done as I hired.
I was going to say stand behind me, but.
Oh man, the X-Lance Assassin. Awesome. Big fan.
Right, shove in the head. Totally okay.
Right, there was like two options when you were down. There was like two options for me. I didn't see what they were.
Oh, like, I can hold
well,
Y to inspect.
One was X to revive. For me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's bouncing? Oh wait, no, that's why. It's the.
Oh yeah, I can look at your thing.
Oh, that's cool. I like that. Good way of doing it.
And I can look at your skills and your badass rank.
Absorb all frontal damage. The Apsis can store a finite amount of absorbed damage based on your level. The Apsis is thrown at the end of the active duration or if you press LB. Increase an explosion upon impact dealing base damage plus double the stored damage. It's pretty cool.
I think there's a skill tree to make it so that you can throw the shield and ricochet out of enemies. So
Attention Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Oh no! Is that your shield?
Yeah, my shield. Yeah. You get your thing at level 3 as well.
Oh, that's
not level 5 anymore. Mine recharges way quick as well.
I've
already got it.
What? You kidding?
No. I've had it for a little bit as well.
Mash some skulls, Peter!
I just shouted
more damage on the throat of people. when if I just had more like bullets hit into it,
yeah,
before I get shot.
Hey, could you help me up?
No.
Okay. If you no. leave it for ages, he just keeps talking.
Oh yeah, I have got two weapons. Or,
you want to wait?
Can we, like,
busy?
That's
cool. Yeah. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. It's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah.
Just the
guy who hired you. Sorry, am I being
passive-aggressive? I think he's normal at the minute. I'm imagining that he's gonna get...
But no, I'm sure
well, like, he seems like a normal guy. He's obviously not got
stuff
the face.
To do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. I'll make a day of it.
Revive with oxygen. Oh!
Sorry, what?
Because I've got the... I think it's because I can...
Holy crap! Like, you saved my life. Thank
when you.
Because
there's bits when you're in space, like when you're on the... No, not in space. There's no atmosphere. So you have to get
actually,
these oxygen packed things.
Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station.
Like,
right
can you see on my character, there's a weird thing
off,
on the
we'll
back
be free to go
left
after that
of my shoulder.
On the moon surface.
Yeah.
That's like this oxygen helmet. You'll see it later on.
Oh, right,
it doesn't
okay.
take long to get there.
Now, all right, looks like we got a shield.
It's another thing.
Explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge.
Hey,
just let me activate the defense
slam damage. Yeah, like, there's anti-gravity, which is amazing.
Laser wires.
You can jump really high.
It won't know it hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
Oh, that's good.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates.
I think they got a different voice actor for him as well.
Yeah, it didn't sound. It definitely sounds.
Oh crap! Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
Okay, yeah, look up.
It could. What turret? Oh god! There's...
Oh, this day gets better and better. All right.
I like this shield attack.
We can't take Helios back. We need to evacuate. Escape
this
ships are this way.
I've not felt. Like a strong desire
we
to play
must
as someone.
Take this ground.
No,
who's that drama queen?
I don't know. She leads these jackasses. I think. I don't know. But the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion.
They're all basically similar.
Yeah. Let me get this. The escape ships are nearby.
They can't make them too different. Otherwise, people will be like, oh, there's no one I can identify playing this.
Some health over here.
But then again, you gotta have the balance of. Oh, those two guys are playing all too good.
Son of a dame.
Hey, it's that colonel! Execute plan and shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Colonel Zapdos.
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, they what made the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Yeah, it does.
Nothing,
I was trying to find a way to... I was trying to find some way to turn it off. I couldn't seem to see it.
One of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are now observed, Pandora. Nothing more. If you incur any damage to the Helios space station, I will personally.
Ah, sorry, sir. We're losing connection. I can't.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John. There's
that guy. Do you remember? Down on that crack. Yeah, you get those like audio log up here. On,
yes.
Like one of the things on Pandora.
Yeah. This guy. That guy. Yeah. Ooh.
Son of a
Can't kill him.
I want this station and I want to save the universe. What the hell's that supposed to be?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
There are still enemies to kill!
What are you looking at me for? You
killed by a barrel.
I got killed!
You
yeah,
just
I know.
Wanna leave, you jackasses!
Whoa! I feel like I can't aim. I feel like...
Oh, chill out! Freaking lunatics! What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers.
And us. We don't move it.
It is another dead worker.
Yeah, there's so many in this place. Yeah, look at the picture. You see the picture in the front. I was laughing at it. It's amazing. He's got like a Master Chief helmet as well.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
It's just like Halo, massive like gun erection. I didn't even see it to begin with, okay, and I was like, wait, because I could see it kind of through the menu screen, and then I went out, and I was like, what?
So, what are we doing? Something with a cannon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like about 1,000 miles away.
They actually, your character talks more safe? In this as well.
That's good.
They're at the moon side. Move in! Yeah, I remember it. As you basically were sighted. Oh,
wait,
that's it.
That's I kept trying to shoot it. Whoa, what's it? Oh, it's Jack.
Talk about overkill.
You get your ability on this space station anyway.
Yeah,
I think in that next area, we get to
the aiming system.
No idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead.
I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here.
I was wondering why it was just from Athena's energy, but then I remembered that both Wilhelm and whatever her name is, the Lawbringer, go on to the next one to be part of Jack's like entourage.
That's right.
Be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess.
Shot up there. Let me get the elevator. Let's
yeah,
go! So
it's
elevator!
Like a continuation from the other one.
So I reckon.
Something's jamming the elevator up there.
Alright,
good idea.
This game
let me work the loading terminal.
So it's like, oh, tell you a story. Like a character. It seems like Oh no, wait.
Let's get moving.
Sanctuary.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
It's after. But it's where they're talking to Athena.
Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Borderlands 2. But the story itself is between the two.
Because Roland's dead.
Roland's dead, yeah. Oh, whoops. Whoops.
Hey man, is everything okay up there?
What? No,
he's dead. Yeah. Tight. Man, no big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily.
Because you've got a blade on your pistol.
Bad.
Yeah, you can melee. Take that into account.
Hey, whoa, you've got a wicked swing.
I think I can make that. I think I can have a melee override ability to use that sword. I don't know how I want to
the creed of Hyperion shall not.
After we kill this asshole.
Yeah, melee over. Press R to dash toward an enemy and strike towards the zippo.
Welcome to the war.
Yeah, but I'm glad we're not the medic. There's also one where like you throw your shield and stuff and it does crazy elemental things.
Now we just gotta. Oh, what the auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually.
I'd suggest Wilhelm, but I need you there on Elvis cracking skulls.
What was that? I wasn't listening.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control.
Yeah, my thing once says at the end, has a.
You're really
heaven,
gonna stay?
You,
you better get paid if you bite it.
An incendiary Nova.
Now you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. Well, we need to get a moonshot container up here.
We'll
load some supplies.
Not Dr. Lee.
Maybe don't say why.
No, I think because we're not. Obviously, this one's Marcus because it's Marcus.
Yeah.
Welcome, customer.
But this one is the woman because obviously they wouldn't be helping.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
Load it into the container. Oh, no, it's a chest.
Oh, I've already got that one.
Oh, I forget.
Oh wait, no, it doesn't matter, does it?
So the container's all ready, just get into it.
This doesn't seem safe. This.
Amazing.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal.
Yay! No, they're all mine. All of them are mine. All of your pistols are mine.
I already turned my jewelry box.
Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
Oh, jewelry.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Nice travel. Commencing.
I always forget how much stuff is on the screen.
Compared to every other game.
There he is! Open fire!
Oh crap.
Back in a second.
Hello? 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 Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die. Oh. You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Lol.
Why have we, like, landed in the Texas of the moon? Or like,
we haven't, they're Australian.
They're not Australian. They're definitely. Get out.
Let's do it again in a minute.
Over here!
Oh, Alex, have fun not breathing.
Oh, I'm totally not breathing. Ah!
Look at me.
Have you got your thing
already? I am
already?
Breathing.
Oh, man. Also. Epic moon jumps. This is cool.
This way.
Press A
don't
again.
Think about the grape speed.
Slide.
I can't.
Oh, maybe. Yes, you can. You'll be able to.
Can't glide.
And then you
press
can do this
A.
as well. Look.
Woo! Can't glide. What are you gonna... What the hell? How are you doing?
Jump and
this?
Then crouch.
Why are we. Why is she just stuck in the ground? Oh, that's better.
Oh, can you not do it yet?
No, I jumped and crouched, and literally crouched in midair.
That might be as well why you can't go. Do a little wee.
Bam! Nice. Oh, we actually have to follow her. She's like getting away.
I think you can't do it yet, actually, because there's a mission where she tells you about it. Look at you running! Look at me running! You run well with.
I can't look at how I run, you fool!
I know, but I hadn't seen someone else run. It's called Mooney.
Oh, wait, you're going that way. Run. We'll see how you run. Oh my god, that is hilarious.
That makes sense, though.
That's
yeah, she takes it. Oh, everybody also, good? If these chests are outside. Nice oh, I'll show you actually. If these things are outside, it's great.
Who are you?
I'm Athena. Oh my god, I'm not even playing Destiny. How are they
as you just said, oh, looking
so
for
what are you doing here?
We need to get back to Helios Station. But we can't
even
get
a
jamming signal somewhere on this moon.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that.
Yeah, so they are, sure.
You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called
Merrick. Like
gotta be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can...
Oh god, she's spinning round.
I'm glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Kill the demon.
She does look a little bit like her. Although, obviously, it can't be her, unless she's changed her name in this game.
Why don't we just make
you can't
up a word
yet.
Right.
Yeah, I know. Why am I out here?
Oh, yeah. No, actually, we do need to go out there.
I don't want
to
go out there.
Get your O2 kit or Oz kit or whatever it is called.
Oh, yeah. Do I have to go and see her to get that? Or is she buggered off?
No, we have to go to this little warehouse around the corner.
Yay, running like a creeper. How am I ever going to make it that far?
See that thing in the middle there? The blue light coming out of it, that releases oxygen.
Oh, isn't that handy? Why
I have
does
to
it
refill my oxygen?
Oxygen
tanks at these anyway. I don't know.
That's a bit odd. The moon's casually giving off oxygen.
I can hear you just choking. Oh, we've got enemies.
Oh wow,
actually,
moon
get
enemies.
That thing first and we'll
that
open that.
Building used to be in one piece and not
open
lava
that. See,
adjacent.
I think this is
kill the
this glowing. Press start and it'll cycle.
Yes.
Maybe you can
a kraken!
Why have you lured kraken to the kill? Why have you done this?
Deep. They attack you anyway!
Ah, I'm blaming on you. What?
Back into the fray!
Oh my god.
I just threw a grenade, I think.
The bigger ones spawn the little ones as well.
Oh, right. Do you know what's also really annoying? I've found so far. Is if you're in Fight for Your Life, you still can't read down the sides.
Makes sense, though.
It's kind of annoying.
Oh, I forgot I locked it. Whoops! Just punch off the locks with your mate.
Oh god.
That's moon for hand.
Where did you get that shield, girl?
Then you can move.
You had to sit there. Oh, I'm so. It was like that doing Chromarax as well.
Oh yeah, we have to hit these open.
Oh.
Break the seals. Get the other one.
Yay.
Could you kill all those baddies for me too? Not excited about being mauled again.
There's dragons in here.
Oh, is that? Dragon pebble. Oh, it's kind of cute, but it's not. Okay, it's not cute at all.
Voila! One Oz kit. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies. Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia. Cleared the place out? I'm coming down. Just bring the broken Oz kit to me and I'll repair it for you.
Oh, they're better than what I've got. Are you using assault rifles?
I will be. I haven't got one, I don't think. And I keep pressing start. Oh, I haven't got any room.
But you can grab that Grim Spear gun if you want.
Okay.
I can get a better one later on.
Hey, Wilhelm, you want to come to the moon and hunt a bull for me?
I hate him.
No. I'll pay you a couple million dollars.
Okay. Yep. That's my backstory.
That's amazing.
That's great. Oh, no way. I'm so glad I can hear yours as well.
That's the best backstory ever. I'll give you a couple of $1 million.
Okay.
That's my backstory.
I hate Kragans.